On today's episode of Wengel's Workshop, I'll be making a small fixed blade knife for everyday carry. For this knife, I'll be using 1075 high carbon steel. And to start off, I will coat the steel in layout fluid, and then I'll scribe the template on. Next, I'll use an angle grinder to cut out the knife. Now I use my Wen 4x36 belt sander to dial in the profile. Now I'm going to mark out and center punch the pin holes and the weight reduction holes. Now I'm going to use some layout fluid and a drill bit to mark out the center lines where I'll be grinding my bevels to. I'll be using this simple bevel jig to grind the angles. It's just a piece of angle iron with an adjustable bolt that goes through it. Here's the final result once one side is finished. It's actually the first time I've done a full flat grind on a knife. Now I'm going to add some jimping to the spine using a checkering file. Once I'm done with the jimping, I'll sand the knife to 320 grit, and then I'll go ahead and do the heat treatment. Once the quench is done, I will temper the knife in the oven at 400 degrees for 2 2-hour cycles. After that, I will hand sand the knife for the second time. Once I'm done hand sanding the knife to 320 grit, I will acid etch it in ferric chloride, and then I will stone wash the knife. For the knife scales, I'll be using this homemade green burlap micarta. Now I'll clamp the scales to the knife and drill the pinholes. Now mark out the scales and remove the extra material before gluing it to the knife. Now I'll clean all the parts off and then I'll be gluing the scales to the knife using a two-part Gorilla Glue epoxy. Now I'll grind off the pins and shape the handle. For the finish on the knife scales, I'll be using boiled linseed oil. sharpen the knife, I will rough in the secondary bevels with a 300 grit, polish it up with a 1000 grit, and then strop the knife. So here's the final result. I had a ton of fun making this knife, and I think that it's the best knife quality-wise that I've made so far. If you enjoyed this video, please consider giving it a like and subscribing to the channel. And if you'd like to be notified when I upload new videos, hit that notification bell. As always, thanks for watching.